Lift up your heads, O ye gates of 2020, so that the King of glory shall come in. I want to say shalom to all Action sons and daughters and all the children of God worldwide. You're welcome to 2020 once more, a year of completeness and a year of fulfillment. A year every abandoned project in your life shall be completed. And I say amen. We are in the season of our 21 days again. This 21 days is going to start on Monday. Monday is being 13th of January. And the 21 days will end on 2nd of February. And that prayer will be 6 a.m. in the morning till 6 p.m. in the evening. Every 6 p.m. in the evening, we're going to go to the church to close the prayers. All the members will be there. Every other person will be there. Visitors are welcome. If you're not in Nigeria, you can join any of our outreaches very close to you, or you can join via prayer line. Our prayer lines will be rolling on the screen. If you're on a WhatsApp, add those numbers on the WhatsApp, then demand for the prayer point and the scriptures. We're going to be sending it to you every day. Then when you get it, you do as directed. Then there's what we do on the last Friday of that 21 days. That prayer is a night prayer. This year is going to be on 31st of January. That night, everybody, whether you're here, you're around, you must have to join that program. When you're coming, you're going to get a bottle of water. The Bible said in Exodus 22:25 that God shall bless your waters and affliction shall be taken away, sicknesses shall be taken away, premature death shall be taken away. So we do it once in a year, and that program is titled, I Shall Not Die in 2020. I repeat again, I shall not die in 2020. And God has been this faithful for years that our church has not been celebrating more burials. I can tell you that it is difficult for you to hear that we bury this person here from year to year. God has been so faithful. It's not that we're not going to die, but we're going to die in our old age or until when Christ comes. But saying we're going to die prematurely, no, God has been showing that covenant. How does that covenant work? You're going to join in these 21 days. Then on the 31st night, which will be our first night vigil opening of the year, it is titled, I Shall Not Die in 2020. It's going to be a covenant night. In that covenant night, you're going to have a covenant with God that you will not die in 2020, and you're going to release your desires to God. Then we're going to bless water for you. You're going to drink that water. Then after blessing that water, you're going to make what we call an altar sacrifice of the year, whereby you bring a sacrifice to the altar. You can do it by sowing a seed, but you must have to complete your covenant on that day. And I want to assure you that 2020, things will not remain the same in your life in the name of Jesus Christ. So join us in these 21 days. Remember, you will have a plan, but God needs to direct your footsteps so that you will not march into where there are failures. You're going to only march into success. Therefore, on that Monday being 13 January, the prayer will start. You are expected to, if you're not living in this country, Nigeria, and you want to join it directly with me, in that particular, my direct WhatsApp number will be there. In that direct number, I'm going to be the one that will talk to you one-on-one. I'm going to be the one to pray with you one-on-one. So send me just in a WhatsApp or message saying, please, sir, I want to join on the prayers. I need the scriptures and the directions. I'm going to put you through so that you can join us anywhere you are. Then on that Friday night after that, I'm going to pray with you. You're going to get water. I'm going to pray with you one-on-one on phone. After praying with you, then the church will provide an account where you're going to make your altar seed sacrifice for the year that I shall not die. Whatever you want to use as an altar sacrifice of the year, the church account will be rolling there. That's the way it works. And I believe that this year you will have a testimony to share. God has ordained me to make kings, and I want to say to you, you are among the kings that will celebrate in 2020. It's a year of completeness. Forget about the half success you've made in so many years past. Forget about those things you've been experiencing. But this year, the Lord will complete your joy. And I want to say shalom till I see you again. But join us from Monday being 13th. of January till 2nd of February. And the Sunday, which is 2nd of February, is a communion service to eat the flesh and the blood, and the Lord shall bless you. And anyway, if you can get a communion, I can bless it with you, and I will direct you what to do, and the Lord shall surely bless you. It shall be well with you. See you at the end of 2020 with you being a man who is surely completed in every areas of your life to testify that God has done something. I want to surely say we have an action, Lord. Join us. The Lord will surely answer your prayer. And I say amen to that. Amen.